Recorded live at the Historic State Theater in Austin, Texas, here's a quick look at Laboratorio Show number 23, featuring special guests Lesly Reynaga y su mariachi and ire'ne Lara Silva.
Por igual, brillantes los colores de tu oscura realidad. México, mi México, ironía y dualidad, sonida de derrotas y grandezas sin igual. México, mi México, me das la libertad, luego un limbo eterno entre tus guerras y tu paz. México, mi México, muy lejos a buscar orgullo entre las ruinas de tu ambigua identidad. Pese a todo eso, no me puedo yo quejar, pues México, mi México, México, mi México, soy tuyo hasta el final. ¡Sí, señor!
¡Sí, señora! Carrie, what a good idea. I don't know what I've been saying all this time. It's gotta be sí, señora, from here forward.
We talk a lot this time of the year about spending time with our loved ones or wanting to spend time with our loved ones. But we don't get to talk very much about how much we miss the loved ones who aren't with us anymore. After my brother passed away last summer, he lived with me for 19 years as an adult. I was his only caregiver. He was a diabetic amputee. And I wrote this poem about a year ago. I know they mean well when they say my brother is still with me. But I hope he isn't. In his last days, he was forgetting where he was and my name and his own name. He was forgetting all of it. And he knew only enough to trust my voice and my hand holding his hand, and that he wasn't alone, and that I would take care of anything he needed. I hope he's walked on to the next world without any memory of this one. Hope he's forgotten all the pain, all the anger. I hope he's forgotten his childhood and my father, forgotten bullies and homophobes, forgotten bruises and broken hearts, forgotten despair and hurt. I hope he's forgotten doctors and painkillers and surgeries and hospitals and wounds and pain. Oh, I hope he's forgotten pain. Even if it means he's forgotten me, even if our difficult years and our beautiful years live only in my heart, even if he doesn't remember all our adventures, all our tears, all our laughter, even if he doesn't remember our years of colors and words and music and flowers, because even when he didn't know my name, he still smiled at me and looked so kindly upon me, and I couldn't have prayed for anything more at his peaceful moment of passing. I hope he remembers nothing, even if it means I send all this love that still lives in me out in no particular direction. In the first rain afterwards, I saw him in the white rain lilies sprouting roadside. Saw him in the greening of the revived blades of grass. Saw him when the leaves started to change color. And I saw him when the crimson crown of thorns started blooming. May his spirit be racing in the light from one streak of lightning to another. May it be curled in comfort in the petals of roses and peonies. May it be watching in wide-eyed delight as the dew forms each morning. May his spirit be drifting in the soft clouds overhead. May it be visiting the snow-covered choyas, blooming a soft yellow. May his spirit be running with the howling of the coyotes I heard tonight and last night and the night before. Gracias.
So David Polkingham actually told Roscoe that that's what he wanted for Christmas this year, a bass solo from Roscoe Beck. Merry Christmas, David. Please welcome back Lesly Reynaga.
Hace tiempo, pero me llegó el momento de perder. Tú tenías mucha razón.
se pierden. Quiero volver, volver, volver.
This has been a quick look at Laboratorio Show number 23. A special thank you to our fearless and talented musicians, Alex Marrero, Roscoe Beck, David Polkingham, Peter Stopchinski, and last but not least, your host, Carrie Rodriguez. This has been a Perfecto Creative production. If you enjoyed the Laboratorio concert series and are able to support it financially, please visit laboratorioarts.org, and thank you for your support.